So, I just got my Vibram Five Fingers in the mail, the same ones as Frosty Cy Mark Frost Cycling, the ones that he has on his channel, the Vibram V Trail shoes. So, the bottom looks like this. And just like he said on his channel, it's got the adjustable pull tab and cord closure, stretch ripstop fabric with abrasion resistant toe printing on the toe part. And it's also got the Vibram Mega Grip outsole with Cocoon 3D protection into the toe area. Vibram self-adaptive lugs, dual function, adapt to uneven terrain and wrap around rocks, and safety reflective print. It's a little bit thicker than the KSO Evo, which I also ordered, but I like this one more because it's got a thicker heel cup, makes your heel feel more protected. And it does keep sharp objects off the base of your foot as I'm transitioning from regular shoes or my beach shoes to Vibrams. One thing I do want to say is I probably shouldn't have got my exact size, which is a 10. I shouldn't have sized down to a 43, which is a half size smaller than my running shoe size, which is a 10.5. I should have just went with my running shoe size because with my exact size, it does feel a bit snug for everyday walking around use. I'm sure if I'm running around with it or doing activities, it wouldn't really matter, but I like to have that little bit of toe wiggle room, so I would go with your regular running shoe size and not make it super snug like I did. But it still works, still functions just well. I just would not be able to use my Injinji socks, my toe socks, with it because it's exactly perfectly my foot length size. And so far, really good. Been wearing them for about 3 hours now, walking around. Grips good. Still does have that barefoot sensation road feel. Just a little less than the KSO Evo because the KSO Evo is really thin and more flexible. Another thing that's cool about this shoe is it's got the Bio D-Wix Dry, which is a moisture management, natural moisture management, and it moves moisture away from your foot, reduces drying time, and it's plant-based using renewable resources and naturally cool and dry. So that's pretty cool. That's something new that I don't remember from my old Vibrams. All right. That's it. I'm done. Bye for now. We're at the grocery store right now getting ingredients for burritos.